Hi, welcome to this your channel, Creations by Miriam. In this tutorial, I'm going to make this sleeping bag for babies 0 to 3 months. One of the subscribers, Mrs. Lilini Armongan, she asked me for this beautiful pattern in English. I'm trying to make my best. Let's enjoy it. Let's get it. This is the materials that I use for this beautiful sleeping bag for babies. Crafter Secret, and that beautiful color is a Dranja. Scissors, a hook or 375 millimeters, yarn needle, some marks, and this tool for my core. This is a beautiful, I love this tool, and I'm gonna start with 62 chains. I have here 62 chains, and before I start my next, my first round, I count 14, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14. I put my first mark here. If you don't have this kind of marks, you can use a little bit yarn. After this 14, I mark 10. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 10. If I make 62, I have 20 right here in the middle. And the other side, I mark 12. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. The other marks go here. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Okay. Now I'm going to start here. And each mark, I make a V stitch. I'm going to start here. We chain 2. 1, 2. And I make a first double crochet in the third chain, and I could make one double crochet in each chain until the mark, the first mark. Here in my first mark, I make a V stitch, is one double crochet, one chain, and one double crochet in the same space. And still double crochet and each chain. And we do the same of this first mark. We do all the pattern the same for 8 rounds. That's my mark number 10. My next mark, I do the same, one double crochet, one chain, and one double crochet in the same space. Then we do this until finish. Okay, I have here my first round finish with 2 beads and 2 more beads on the other side. And for my next round, I chain 2, 1, 2, and we do one double crochet until the bead stitch. This is the first B, and we do another B, one double crochet, one chain, and one double crochet in the same stitch, like this. We still do this for, this is 1, 2, 4, 6 more rounds, the same. I'm finished my round number 8, and for my number 9, this is the front part right here. And turn around, and I make a slide stitch and 1, 2 double crochet, and I take these two parts together, chain 2, 1, 2, second stitch with the first double crochet at the last row, and another double crochet here. Let me grab the last one in the back. Double crochet. See? 2 double crochets in the back, 2 double crochets in the front, and I'm still double crochet until the first B stitch. Sorry. I'm here. This is the V stitch, and this is the chain. I make another double crochet inside the chain, but I don't make a V stitch. I make 10 chains, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Then 10. I grab my hook, the 10 chain, come here to this, the other mark right here, and I go inside the chain and make the next double crochet inside here. And my next double crochet here, and I'm still, and I do the same in the other mark and the other B stitch. See, they have to be the same. Okay, let's go finish. Let's go to the other B stitch. I'm here in the next B stitch, do the last double crochet, go inside the B, do another double crochet, and 10 chains. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Trying to find the next B stitch. And right here I do my next double crochet and the next double crochet, and I'm still to the end. I'm here to the begin when I'm put these two pieces together. Then that's the first part. Now I'm gonna start with chain 3. I'm gonna start 1 double crochet in each stitch, and this 10 chains, 1 double crochet. I'm here in the chains and make 1 double crochet in each chain. Let's go do it until we get here again. I'm finished here with my last stitch, and I'm close with a slide stitch in my third chain to join, and this is the first part. From here to the bottom, we start now counting 27 rounds with this double crochet and each stitch 27 rounds. I put a little bit white because I don't like just only one color, but after the union I count and make 28 rounds, because in my 29 I'm gonna change a little bit. Okay, let's go do the 29 round. And this round you do, you started with one chain and make two, and the next two stitches, one chain, skip one stitch, make another three, and this is the pattern for this number nine round. Now I have a chain one, I skip one, and the next one I make three double crochets, the next three stitches, one chain, and skip one. And I'll do this all the way around until the start. Okay, I'm finished my round 29, and I'm start with chain 3. For this round number 30, we do again one double crochet in each stitch, including the chain. This holes right here is for the cord. And this round and the next one, we do just one stitch and each one double crochet in each stitch. All around. Let's go to this round. This is 30 and 31. Right here for a good ending, I make two more rounds after the 29, 30 and 31. For this beautiful finish, I start with one chain and one slight stitch in each stitch around. This is the beautiful ending right here. You see, it's cute. Then now I explain the part for the armhole. Right here we have like a triangle right here, and I don't like it. I want just two more stitches for grab a little bit curve right here. The way that I do it, I'm gonna start here with a single crochet, and two half double crochets, one, two, and after this two half double crochets, I'm gonna start make one single crochet. One single crochet in each stitch until I got the other side. And the other side, single crochet until you get here, and make two half double crochets in this part, and you got a curve. And single crochet until here. I'm here on the other side. and make a half double single crochet here, and again I'm gonna make two half double crochets in this part that looks like a triangle. Then after two half double crochets, I make a single crochet here and go finish with single crochet to the other side. One single crochet. Until the end. Until right here, make a slide stitch. I'm gonna start here in the neck for make a beautiful finish. And I have here double crochets. I make a two slide stitch in each double crochet before. Then I'm gonna start here in the bottom with a chain one, and after this I'm gonna start make slide stitch. Make a slide stitch until the top right here. In the top I make a half double crochet, single crochets. I'm sorry for my mistakes in half or singles. I make too much stitches in my days. I'm almost in the top. Okay. Let me see this. And this. I'm here in the top. And you see, and the top I make a single crochet, and I'm gonna start and make a single crochet in each stitch until here, and after this I make a slide stitch until right here in the bottom. Okay, I'm finished here, and this is ready. This is so beautiful. Now we make a core for this, and it's like 33 inches. I have this tool, and it's very easy for make a core like this. It's going to go right here. And I have to finish. It's not, the longs are 33 inches. Let me see. I have 21. I have to finish just like this. 10 more inches. If you don't have this tool is very easy to use it. I go around these points, these 4 points, and I grab the bottom and put in the top. It's very easy to use it, and the cores have more presentation, more beautiful. See, It's very easy, round and around, and you got this kind of core. It's very easy. I'm gonna finish my long for 33 inches. If you don't have, you make a it's like 150 or 100 in chains, and make a half double crochet, and I'm finished here. For this, you need to grab the half on the center and start make this all around, put in one and a half, one inside, one outside, or just like this. When the baby is inside, you grab this. This is so beautiful. Thank you for enjoying my videos. Thank you for like it. Please subscribe.